In response to a radio call from Villalobos, two Bradley fighting vehicles are sent to the area to help in the rescue.